I am persuaded you will permit me to observe that the path of true piety is so plain as to require but little political direction.